Next is the single leg hip bridge. So we're just gonna push our hips up, squeeze our glute. Our leg is gonna be straight in line with our body, toe pulled back to our shin. And then we'll switch, get in the other side. Same thing, straight line head to toe, everything locked in, squeezing the glute.